Welcome to the next Around the IT Block Chalk Talk. I'm your host and chalkboard writer, Calvin Zito. In this Chalk Talk, I'm going to give you an overview of the new HPE ProLiant for Microsoft Azure Stack HCI Integrated Systems. HPE and Microsoft have a long history together, a 30-year partnership with up to 30,000 joint partners in 35 countries. HPE has over 35% share of Windows server market, is one of a small number of Azure expert MSPs, and we have joint solutions with HPE GreenLake. And there's product leadership with both HPE ProLiant and HPE Aruba. Apps, data, and intellectual property live everywhere from edge to the cloud. Now thanks to innovation in containers, edge computing, and more, data can live wherever it's needed. Businesses can accelerate growth and innovate anywhere and everywhere. The Azure hybrid approach lets you innovate anywhere. At HPE, we believe accelerated digital transformation in a distributed cloud world will be fueled by apps and data. We see a world where apps and data live everywhere, in the cloud, in the edge, co-locations, and data centers. The potential for hybrid as a service is immense. What are the typical use cases we're seeing? Data center consolidation and modernization. Consolidate workloads on a common platform. Large-scale VDI implementations using highly available VMs and integrated scalable storage. Optimize the performance of virtualized SQL server workloads to get best-of-class performance. Improve security with trusted enterprise virtualization. And deploy a tightly integrated Kubernetes-enabled platform. What is Microsoft Azure Stack HCI? At a high level, it's a modern subscription for flexible, familiar, hyper-converged infrastructure. It's hybrid by design, hosts locally with the benefits of Azure, and always up-to-date HCI delivered as a service. Enterprise scale at an affordable cost. Reduce data center complexity and TCO through HCI technology. Simplified operations. Simplified management and operate hybrid infrastructure seamlessly. And flexible deployments that meet your hybrid cloud needs with different deployment options. HPE solutions for Azure Stack HCI have two strategies for hardware deployment. There's the integrated systems approach that we'll talk more about in a second, and there are validated nodes. The difference is that integrated systems are fully integrated with an appliance-like experience and recommended for faster time to value, while the validated nodes are reference architectures with a broader choice of hardware components. Now I want to focus in on the HPE ProLiant for Microsoft Azure Stack HCI Integrated Systems. These offer a choice of ready-to-go solutions that you can run on-premises or at the edge. This provides powerful capabilities to the edge, a modern application for fast development, performance for demanding applications, and consumption as a service through HPE GreenLake Flex solutions that I'll talk about before I wrap up. Here's a bit more detail about the HPE ProLiant for Azure Stack HCI Integrated Systems, around three ideas of build, deploy, and operate. It's built on the HPE ProLiant DL380 Gen 11 and can be between 1 and 16 nodes. Next, deploy. There's worldwide availability, on-site hardware setup and power on, and there are optional services to help you as well. How about ongoing operations? There's HPE GreenLake Compute Ops Management for the hardware, OS management with an HPE plugin from Microsoft Windows Admin Center, and integration with Microsoft Azure Arc Cloud-based management. And if you want to run it as a service with HPE GreenLake, you can. What does HPE GreenLake provide? Capacity requirements go up and down. The blue dotted line represents your capacity need, which also is how much you would be invoiced with HPE GreenLake. The gray line shows traditional purchases. You purchase more than you need, you consume your capacity, and then you run the risk of running out. With HPE GreenLake, we're providing infrastructure capacity as a service, deploying it as and when required. The area in green is the savings you enjoy because you don't have to over-provision capacity. We'll deploy capacity ahead of demand, so you don't run out, and you only pay for what you consume. And we can also manage it for you with managed services. Here's a clickable link to a page on HPE.com where you can learn a lot more. And here's a playlist of videos I've done looking at HPE ProLiant. Thanks for joining me on this Around the IT Block Chalk Talk.